I was out watering my garden and just checking on my crops, and I saw these parsley worms on my parsley plants. So I decided that I would take some of them and put them in a jar because, they kept talking about under the dome. So I figured I would do my own under the dome thing and watch the process of the parsley worms turning into butterflies. So that's what this video is all about, as you're going to see as you watch it. So I took the jar and I put it in the back room, and I connected one of my little security cameras up to my computer, where I have a program called Image Caster, which enabled me to make this time lapse video. So as you see, these caterpillars, parsley worms, are just eating, 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 and they are pooping, eating and pooping. So the next day, on the 25th, I think it was a Tuesday, after eating and pooping all night long, the jar got full of poop, so I had to clean it. So I just took the caterpillars and I put them on a box top, and they kept still. They didn't seem to be bothered by it. So in the meantime, I just took the jar over to the sink. So I get over to the sink and I take the jar and I kind of rinse it out and dump it down the drain. And then I had some parsley that I went out in the garden and picked, so I'm going to use that to feed them with, so they can eat poop some more. Okay, so I cleaned the jar and I put some fresh parsley in. And the next thing to do is put it in the back room, where we'll wait to see the change from caterpillar into chrysalis. Okay, on the morning of June the 26th, I noticed that the change, a couple of them, three of them rather, had changed into the chrysalis stage. There's one there, and I'm turning the jar around to see another one. There's another one there, and there's another one, not quite sure, somewhere in there's another one. But the next step is to wait for that chrysalis, the pupae inside, what's left of the caterpillar, is going to metamorphose into a butterfly inside that chrysalis, and then it's going to break out, split the chrysalis and fly. I have two more left that haven't changed, so what I'm going to try to do is capture that change, those two there. So on the morning of June the 27th, I noticed that one of the parsley worms that attached his head and his tail to one of the parsley stems. So I know that it's preparing to go into the chrysalis stage. It's going to change from caterpillar to chrysalis, which is right there. So that's what it's going to become. And I want to capture this change from caterpillar to chrysalis. And I have a security camera that I'm going to hook up to my computer. If you look quickly, you can see the camera right there. Okay, I got the shot all set up here and focused on this one right here. And then you see the other chrysalis there, and there's a chrysalis up there. And this is the one that's damaged right here. So it's not the best lighting, but it should give us an idea. So we're going to go ahead and start this. I'm going to cut this off. All right, so I have it set up. And there you go. We got, this is the live image here. So I'm going to set it on uploaded image. There we go. And then down here we can see the capture here. Every 5 seconds. All right, so I'm gonna let this run for several hours, perhaps maybe until 10 o'clock tonight, and then I'm gonna output a video of what happened in all that time. So after several hours and at night, I saw that the caterpillar had changed. So I went through my video and I found this particular section where the actual change took place. It's quite fascinating. See how it goes from the head on down to the tail. Isn't that amazing? I've been around a long time and I've never seen anything like that, but I'm certainly happy to see it. Metamorphosis is going to take place inside that chrysalis, and then in a period of time, I don't know how long, we're going to have a black swallowtail butterfly. Okay, so now it's the 27th of June, and just have to wait. All of the caterpillars have formed the chrysalis, transformed into the chrysalis stage, and in a period of time, I took all the excess leaves out and everything. So we're just gonna have to wait and see. And one morning, we're gonna wake up, or I'm gonna wake up rather, and there will be some butterflies in that jar. Okay, it's the morning of July the 3rd, and look what miracle has taken place. There we have two beautiful swallowtail butterflies. I didn't see the actual how they got out of the chrysalis, but I see like a little tear or split, I should say, and they came out there. So I'm tapping on them to try to make them move around. And what I'm going to have to do is take them outside, and then we're going to let them fly free. So this, you can do this yourself. You know, you have a garden, you have some parsley, you see these types of caterpillars on there. You take them, put them in a jar with some parsley in it, and just wait and see the miracle of life, the miracle of metamorphosis take place. All right, I've taken the swallowtails, the newly emerged swallowtail butterflies, outside. Circle around a bit. And then I'm going to attempt to release. So I'm going to take the top off. So get back and see what happens. Come on, fellas. Maybe if I put it on the side without disturbing. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on. This one is hidden. There we go. Gone. It's over there. Up here on the landed on the that tree up there. I don't know if you can see it. It's hard to see when you're videoing outside. Right, let's try to get this other one out. Alright, come on. Getting close. Come on. Try not to disturb. Well, that's a big one there, boy. Here we go. Come on. Wide free. Shit. All right. There we go. There we go. Take it in. The outdoors, just resting a bit. Take off. Come on. Yeah, up in the, landed up there. You want to go kind of make, encourage that one a bit? Let's get, let me get back here so I can see. This, there we go. There it goes. Landing up on the house. And I guess gonna rest a while and take off into the wild. Isn't that wonderful? That's it. Have a good life.